viewers, I welcome you all. My name is Dr. Megha Chaudhary. I am a classical homeopath and today we will discuss about the medicine Pulsatilla nigricans. It is a plant remedy and this flower grows in groups. So in doctrine of signature, we see this symptoms in patient also, that patient will loves to remain in company, will hang out and there is fear of being alone. सो ये जो फ्लावर्स हैं ये ग्रुप में मिलते हैं एंड ऐसी जगह पे जहाँ पे पानी कम है सो पेशेंट विल ऑल्सो डिमांड लेस वाटर. पेशेंट इज जनरली थर्स्टलेस. बीइंग ड्राई माउथ होने के बावजूद भी दैट पेशेंट विल टेक अ वेरी स्केंटी वाटर. सो इन थर्मल्स वी कंसिडर दिस पेशेंट एज अ थर्स्टलेस पेशेंट. नाउ रिगार्डिंग द थर्मल्स चिली एंड हॉट, इसमें पेशेंट को डॉक्टर कैंट सेज दैट देयर इज अ पेंडुलम लाइक एक्शन बिटवीन हीट एंड कोल्ड रिलेशन. इट इज अ हॉट ब्लडेड पेशेंट बट आफ्टर यूजिंग द रेमेडी फॉर सम टाइम पेशेंट बिकम्स चिली. सो इफ एनी पेशेंट कम एंड टेक्स अ मेडिसिन लाइक पल्सेटिला 1 mg फॉर मेनी टाइम ही हैज बीन और शी हैज बीन टेकिंग देन हिज और हर थर्मल फ्रॉम hot will transfers into the chili thermal. Basically Dr. Kent says it is a hot blooded patient. So hot blooded hai usko hamesha garmi feel hogi, heat feel hogi. When we will touch their palms and soles so that will be hot, burning sensation milegi. So that's why that patient will always crave for the cold things. Aap jab bhi pulsatilla patient se milenge, whenever you will meet them, whenever they you will ask for their desire, especially agar kids hain ya koi grown up hai, they will say there will be sparkle in their eyes. They will say yes, we like a ice cream lot, we'll love to have cold drink, cold shakes, cold coffee. So they will like such things because there is a internal heat in them. And whenever you will touch their palms and soles, that will be hot. Now in sphere of action, this medicine, because it is considered as a whole drug, so sphere of action is on all the organs, especially on female genital organs, on eyes, ears, GIT system, and it affects the mucous membrane, veins. Now in veins, it causes congestion and dilatation because sluggishness hai. The patients are very sluggish and slow. Pulsatilla patient are slow. Speed is slow. So jo speed hai wo slow hai. Metabolism slow hai. So it is suited to the females which are inclined to be fatty. Their muscles are soft and lax and sluggish. So in system also, if we watch carefully, कि system भी sluggish है, जो internal system है, metabolism है, that is slow. So it will produce stasis, sluggishness. तो जैसे cases हैं like deep vein thrombosis, case of varicose vein, especially in females. तो we can think of pulsatilla. अगर disposition, elements and symptoms match कर रहे हैं, तो we can prescribe pulsatilla in those cases. Now it produces irritation and inflammation in the mucous membrane and produces a purulent discharges. So whenever any patient come, especially of pulsatilla, you will notice a purulent discharge, bland discharge. Color kaisa hoga? Yellowish, greenish. Like pus formation agar hoga, to you will notice that yellowish discharge. And with irritation, inflammation and burning sensation. Burning sensation is not only marked in arsenic or phosphorus, sulfur, but you will notice this burning sensation among pulsatilla patient also because there is internal heat. They are warm blooded. So that's why they crave for open air, cold air. And especially if you see a patient in acute condition, even during fever also, high grade fever also, many patients say that their family members say or mother say that like she or he likes to be in open air. They say they open the door. So this patient are mild and yielding in disposition. इफ वी एंट्री फ्रॉम दिस लाइक एनी पेशेंट वेन एवर कम्स इन क्लिनिक एंड इफ योर शी इज माइल्ड इन डिस्पोजिशन सो फर्स्ट मेडिसिन विच कम्स इन माइंड इज पल्सिटिला. Now we have discussed the pathogenesis. Miasm behind this medicine is psora and psychosis. Syphilitic is also sometimes, but basically it psora and psychosis are behind. Now the main thing, the core of the medicine is that this patient need love. Teri mohabbat ka sahara mil jaye. This patient needs love, care, support. So, whenever they get neglected, elements from jealousy, elements from fright, anger, silent grief, with. So, these are the elements. Whenever this patient feels that I am neglected, that I am not getting that appreciation, I am not getting love, then the problems start arriving. So the main core is that they want to be center of attraction. They want to get loved. And jab tak unko pyar mil raha hai, they are happy. They are submissive. They are submissive means they are polite. They will say, yes, I will do this. If a pulsatilla patient is a daughter of, she will always say, yes, mama, I will do this. Yes, mama, okay, give me this. Yeah, I will do this. I will make this. I will clean it. So she will do this all things to make please her parents. So that parents will love her lot. So that's how she will keep obeying, yielding patience. That's how she will try to impress her parents. Now in Sora, whenever we see this type of patients, they are very affectionate. They like to kiss, caresses. These all are the rubrics which I have collected from many repertories and from seminars. So I have collected here and I am making video. So the rubrics are affectionate, kisses, caresses. Caressing craves for. They want to be cared. They are attention seeker. They want to be loved. So caressing craves for. This is a rubric. Obedient selflessness doing for others. Like they will think for himself or herself afterwards. पहले वो दूसरों का सोचेगा. पहले वो दूसरों को खुश करने का सोचेगा. क्यों? क्योंकि खुश करेगा तो ही तो वो प्यार देंगे. तो ही तो प्यार करेंगे. This is in the mind of pulsatilla. Benevolence. Benevolence means doing good to others. Humanity. अच्छा करेंगे, अच्छा बोलेंगे. Will think of others. Cheerful. Inquisitive. कुछ ना कुछ करने का रहेगा mind में. कुछ ना कुछ thoughts, questions आएंगे. So patient is inquisitive. Memory active. Sympathetic. Compression easy. Conscientious. Now what is conscientious? Means there is a self-feeling, there is a self-thought that morals of what is right, sense of what is right or wrong. There is a sense of what is right and wrong which develops through upbringing and surroundings, environment. Then patient grabs this all things and there will be a development of a self-sense which will always guide that it is wrong, it is right. So that's how any person while doing anything, he or she will think that is it right I'm going to do or is it against my morals? No, it is not good. I should not do. So this is the sense of right or wrong is known as conscientious. So in Sora, their patient are conscientious, ideal, abundant, clarity of mind, sensitive to moral impressions, travel desire to affection desire. They want lot of affection from everyone. Like if anyone comes to their home and touches their cheeks or gives a hug or care, they will love it because the internal core is what? Grasping care, grasping love. दे वॉन्ट टू ऑब्जर्व लव, दे वॉन्ट लव. सो इनोसेंस इन क्वेश्चनिंग, रॉकिंग डिजायर फॉर, पेशेंस, सेंटिमेंटल. सो दिस आर द रूब्रिक्स विच आई हैव कलेक्टेड फॉर यू. नाउ वॉट हैपन, एलिमेंट्स जब आएंगे, लाइक अगर कोई बच्चा है, यंगर बॉय और यंगर डॉटर, एंड शी हैज़ बीन टेकन केयर फ्रॉम सो लॉन्ग, एंड शी इज बीन केयर्स लव बाय हर पेरेंट्स लॉट, एंड शी इज कीप डूइंग ऑल द थिंग्स टू प्लीज हर पेरेंट्स, ओबेइंग ऑलवेज, इल्डिंग, माइल्ड, वेरी सॉफ्ट एंड डेलिकेटेड. बट वंस देयर विल बी अराइवल ऑफ हर यंगर ब्रदर, she will get neglected. Then she will think, oh, my parents love my brother more than me. I'm getting neglected. They don't love me. I feel empty. I feel being alone. So this type of thoughts will come in her mind. Now these are the elements from which I have collected. These are the rubrics. Element from jealousy. Element from fright. Element from hurry. Because they are slow and sluggish patient. This pulsatilla patient has a face and she does all the things in her own face. So if there is any pressure on her, keep do this or complete this thing between this hour or up to this time, you should finish this all things, there will be pressure. So element from hurry. Element from emotional excitement. Element from anger, silent grief with. Element from rudeness, because they are very sensitive. It is a plant remedy. So now the core is, I forget to mention, this flower is also called windy flower, and it was proved by Dr. Hahnemann. Now this purple color flower is very beautiful and grows in group, so it needs a group, friends, care, support all around. And whenever there comes a flow of air, this flower gets banned. So it flows with the hawa ke saath saath, hawa ke saath saath. So aise hi patient jo hain wo bhi जैसे इनके फैमिली मेंबर्स होंगे, लाइक हस्बैंड विल से डू दिस, दैट पेशेंट विल से ओके ओके, मदर एंड फादर विल से डू दिस, ब्रदर विल से ओके ओके ओके. सो दे विल कीप ओबेइंग, ओबीडियंट होते हैं ये पेशेंट, एंड हवा से ये झूमते रहते हैं झूमते रहते हैं. बट तेज हवा आती है, इनको डर लगता है. तो इंटरनल कोर ऑफ दिस पल्सेटिला फ्लावर इज दिस, देयर इज अ फियर of being ruined. This is the main theme. So हमेशा एक ही डर लगा रहता है, and in this rubric only pulsatilla is there. Delusion of being ruined, कि मैं खत्म हो जाऊंगा, टूट जाऊंगा, बर्बाद हो जाऊंगा. So there it is the internal core. Now back to the elements from jealousy, fright, hurry, rudeness, because they are very sensitive. And they are sensitive to moral impressions. So if anyone is very rude to them, like, why shouldn't you have complete this? You should have completed this by time. Why you have not studied this? Or if this type of reaction comes, then they will start weeping. So sensitive to rudeness. And this weeping, this is the very important symptom, that this weeping also causes amelioration. So patient will feel after crying, and also there is amelioration by consolation. This patient likes consolation because they want to be loved, cared. So anyone, if their parents or friends, they are listening, giving importance to them, so they will like it. Yes, I'm being they are noting me, yes, they are paying attention on me, yes, they are listening me. So they will like to be, get love, that attention. Now elements from mortification. What is mortification? Great embarrassment and shame. So when they feel that they have been insulted, like insult is different from mortification, because in insult there is a part only insult, but in mortification there is a feeling of being shamed, being embarrassment ki to that feeling is more emphasized, a feeling of awkwardness. Now elements from business failure, elements from bad news, elements from fright, fear, aggravation, menses during. What this means? Their major problems start during puberty in female patients, especially during puberty and pregnancy, because all hormonal changes are going during that phase. So if during that phase, if she got any fright or fear, and that fright, fear, aggravation, menses during, elements from. Now mind, homesickness, elements from homesickness, nostalgia, elements from aggravation. This means if patient is away from home so long and feeling homesickness, nostalgia, so this can also be count as an element. I have noted this from complete synthesis. Then elements from insults, offenses, elements from interruption. So if they are talking and get interrupted or stopped, so in some times this also causes problem in pulsatilla patient. Mind neglected, elements from aggravation, very very important. So elements from being neglected, elements from rudeness, mortification, ambition deceived, elements from ambition deceived means like if they have thought in their mind that this is my ambition, I like to be loved by my family member, or I like to be the center of attraction for my family or my husband, and if anyone comes in between, so this is the ambition deceived, elements from ambition deceived. Now what happened? There will be transformation of that pulsatilla that was very affectionate, desired to love, caresses, obedient, servile, जो बहुत ही अच्छी थी pulsatilla, benevolence था जिसमें, दूसरों के लिए सोचती थी and दूसरों को please करने की कोशिश करती थी, cares full of domestic affairs about, cares full of domestic affairs about, अपने लिए नहीं पहले सोच के दूसरों के लिए सोचना, पहले दूसरों को खिला के फिर अपने लिए खाना, conscientious थी जिसको sense था right and wrong का, जो sympathetic थी, sensitive to moral impression, affectionate थी, affection desire था. अब उसका transformation कैसे हो गया, जब उसको neglected feeling आई, जब उसे लगा मुझे प्यार नहीं मिल रहा, I am not getting that affection, I am not getting that love care, then there will be transformation, psychosis में चली जाएगी pulsatilla. Now impressionable means आसपास के impressions का जब effect आ रहा है, जैसे अगर कोई कुछ कर रहा है तो उसको देख के वैसे ही copy करने की कोशिश करना, या वैसे ही करना कि she is getting that much attention, okay I should also do this, so yielding, servile, then she will try to please others more, please others desire to, it is a rubric. Then sensitive, oversensitive, others say about her what, this is a rubric. जब दूसरे मेरे लिए क्या सोचते हैं, क्या बोलते हैं, उसके लिए बहुत sensitive हो जाएगी. Company desire for, carried desire for, ज्यादा से ज्यादा वो कोशिश करेगी प्लीज करने के लिए सबको, ज्यादा से ज्यादा काम करेगी कि मुझे पैम्पर किया जाए, मुझे प्यार किया जाए, मुझे ही सेंटर ऑफ अट्रैक्शन मैं ही रहूं. कैरेट डिजायर टू बी स्लोली, ओनली पल्सिटिला इन दिस रूब्रिक. माइंड अफेक्शन अब्सॉर्ब्स, ओनली पल्सिटिला, जितना भी प्यार मिलेगा शी विल ट्राई टू अब्सॉर्ब मोर एंड मोर अफेक्शन शी वॉन्ट्स, तो ग्रीडी होती जाएगी. फियरफुल, डर लगने लगेगा, कॉवर्डाइज. नाउ चिल्ड्रंस कैसे हैं इसमें, जो साइकोटिक चिल्ड्रंस हैं, दे आर क्लिंगिंग चिल्ड्रंस मदर्स टू, कॉशियस, केयरफुल हो जाएंगे, वॉचफुल हो जाएंगे, प्रीकॉसिटी हो जाएगी, मिस्चीवियस चिल्ड्रन टू गेट अटेंशन, सो दे विल डू मिस्चीवियस थिंग, मिस्चीवियस हो जाएंगे, कुछ ना कुछ शरारत करते रहेंगे कि मदर का अटेंशन उनकी तरफ जाए. फास्टिडियस, now what fastidious means in pulsatilla, arsenic and carcinosin, this type of medicines are fastidious in their work, whenever they will do any work, they will think that there should be a proper detail. They will look for minute detail, very attentive and concentrate about accuracy and detail. कि सब कुछ perfect हो. इसलिए हम arsenic, carcinogen इनको हम perfectionist कहते हैं, because दे वॉन्ट एवरी थिंग इन ऑर्डर. जैसे घर में कुछ पड़ा है तो बिखरा हुआ ना हो, मैसी ना हो, ऑर्डर हो, एक तरीके से बना हो. कुछ भी वो काम कर रहे हैं, लिख रहे हैं, तो एक सफाई से हो, एक डिटेल्स प्रॉपर हो. कोई पेंटिंग कर रहे हैं तो उसमें कुछ भी खराब ना हो, बाहर नहीं निकले. एक एक चीज़ बहुत डिटेलफुल होगी, बहुत ही अच्छे से होगी, सफाई से होगी. बट इन केस ऑफ पल्सेटिला बिकम्स फास्टिडियस इन साइकोसिस. साइक मीन्स जब शी इज नॉट गेटिंग अटेंशन, देन शी विल ट्राई टू डू वर्क इन मोर प्रिसाइज वे, रेदर देन शी विल नोट दैट व्हाई दैट पर्सन इज नॉट गिविंग मी अटेंशन, व्हाई दैट पर्सन डिडंट लाइक देयर. इफ देयर विल बी फाइट बिटवीन हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ, देन शी विल थिंक I am not getting love from my husband. He is not paying attention. Why she didn't ask me that you had didn't had that breakfast or lunch? You are looking tired. Why he didn't ask me? So the fastidiousness will be like in her thinking, and then she will try to put on more makeup. So then their rubric comes vanity. Means the she will. Keep more put more makeup and tries to put more flowers, like a new hairstyle and clothes also attractive. So there is a rubric vanity means when you will come across patient, she will think herself and will try to put show herself capabilities, try to show her capabilities, her attractiveness. So she will put makeup. This vanity is also can be linked with a word egotism or pride. So she will try to uplift her. Ki, I am looking prettier, I am looking attractive. So she will put that makeup. So it is in rubric vanity. Now children are mischievous and childish behavior. Cranky children, restless, mischievous, try to get attention from mother and clinging. Especially, I will discuss the case of acute infection. One boy come to me, he had a very high fever. When I asked his parents what had happened, his parents told me that he was asking for a gift, a car, and because of financial problem, they promised him, but they could not provide him on his birthday. Afterwards, he fall ill. So, I was not able to prescribe because his symptoms were like not so marked. He was thirstless and he was having high fever, and he was totally, then energy level was totally gone and very low level. And he was not showing any other symptoms. So I was confused. So at that time I gave him arsenic, but it doesn't work. Then I asked her, his mother, that is he sleeping alone or he is demanding his mother with him? So she said, no, he is sleeping not alone. He is always sitting with me, or he is watching mobile or a game or watching TV. So then I thought there is a company desire. So in that acute infection, in his fever, he was not living alone. Either he was remaining with his mother, or he was asking for TV or mobile. So there was a demand for company. So then I prescribed him pulsatilla, and with single dose within 2 hours he was normal. So sensitive, and especially in psychosis, their patient are sensitive, oversensitive, puberty in, greedy. Now the greed is increasing. They want more affection, love. Now greed is increasing on all levels. Patient will be avarice. This is the rubrics. अवराइज बार्गेनिंग, पेशेंट बार्गेनिंग करेंगे ऐसे लोग, एम्बिशियस, अब इनका एम्बिशन हो रहा है, कुछ ना कुछ एम्बिशन ये डिसाइड करेंगे, क्योंकि बिकॉज दे आर गेटिंग नेग्लेक्टेड, दे आर नॉट गेटिंग दैट अटेंशन एंड लव, सो दैट्स वाई बिकमिंग एम्बिशियस कि कुछ करें हम जिससे वर्ल्ड विल सी और नोट द कैपेबिलिटीज टू बिकम द सेंटर ऑफ अट्रैक्शन. सो दिस थॉट्स विल कम, थॉट्स परसिस्टेंट ऑफ डिजायर. नाउ फ्लैटरर बन जाएंगे ये धीरे धीरे, लाइक थोड़ा इनका माइंड वर्क करेगा, बिकॉज अर्लियर पल्सिटिला वॉज वेरी सॉफ्ट, माइल्ड, सबमिसिव एंड यील्डिंग एंड यस यस आई विल डू दिस, यस आई विल डू दिस, सो दे वर नॉट थिंकिंग सो मच. नाउ दे इन साइकोसिस दे विल बिकम मैनिपुलेटिव, दे विल बिकम फ्लैटरर, अगर किसी से इनको मतलब है तो उनकी बटरिंग अच्छे से करेंगे ये. And if that child is not getting attention from parents, then parents को कुछ ना कुछ flatter करेंगे. अगर younger son को ज़्यादा प्यार कर रहे हैं parents, then उसके लिए कुछ ना कुछ parents को feed करेंगे, झूठ बोलेंगे. तो now this rubrics are coming, hypocrisy, चुगली करना, lamenting, complain करना, complaining, liar, discontented, लिबर्टिनिज्म, नाउ दे वॉन्ट फ्रीडम. पहले तो वो जो भी एटमोसफियर था दे वर लिविंग, दे वर डूइंग सेल्फलेसली, दे वर ट्राइंग टू प्लीज अदर्स, दे वर सर्वाइव, बट नाउ आर लिबर्टिनिज्म बिकॉज दे वॉन्ट टू कम आउट ऑफ दैट शेल, बिकॉज दे आर नॉट गेटिंग लव, दे आर गेटिंग नेग्लेक्टेड, दैट्स हाउ दे फील इन देयर माइंड. सेंसोरियस, फॉल्ट फाइंडर, दूसरों की गलती निकालेंगे ताकि हमें अटेंशन मिले. नाउ ऑब्स्टिनेट बनते जा रहे हैं. फ्रीविलियस मीन्स लापरवाह. सस्पिशियस, बोस्टर, प्रेगट, दिस इज अ रूब्रिक, अपनी तारीफ खुद करेंगे टू गेट द अटेंशन, मैंने ये किया, आई डिड दिस, आई मेड अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल पेंटिंग, आई मेड दिस, मम्मा आई प्रिपेयर दिस फॉर यू, दिस इज वेरी टेस्टी, सो दिस हाउ दे विल ट्राई टू शो देयर to get attention, they will start doing boaster after getting neglected. Then vanity, we have discussed. Haughty, now pulsatilla is haughty in psychosis, not in Sora. Ab haughty kyu ho gayi hai? Because she is feeling neglected, she is feeling if self-esteem wounded, ye baad mein aayega. लव का पहले सोचती है वो, बाद में जब उसको लगातार ऐसा हो रहा है, लगातार रूडनेस मिल रही है, लगातार उसको नेग्लेशन मिल रहा है, तो शी विल थिंक देयर सेल्फ एस्टीम इज गेटिंग वुंडेड, तो हॉटी बन जाएगी वो. देन शी विल थिंक आई एम द सुपीरियर, ऑल आर बिलो मी, देन दिस विल कम इन साइकोसिस एंड सिफिलिटी. फ्लैटरी डिजायर, बिकॉज शी थिंक्स हर सेल्फ एस्टीम इज वुंडेड, so she wants to get flattered, meri tareef kare sir. Appreciation desire, social position concerned about, amorous disposition. Then fears will develop slowly, we will discuss the fears later. Then in syphilism what will happen, syphilitic jab ho jayega, effeminate, जो जेंट्स हैं जिनमें हार्मोन्स का डिसबैलेंस हो रहा है, effeminate हो रहे हैं जो जेंट्स. Escape desire to pregnancy, especially वो females जो एक बहुत pampered and loving family से marriage होके आई and drastic change मिला, उनको प्यार नहीं मिला, उनको care नहीं मिली, या उन्होंने ऐसा सोचा, तो if she will think that she is getting neglected and I am alone and nobody loves me, then ऐसा मोस्टली केसेस इंडिया में होता है, मोस्टली इन मैनी फीमेल्स आफ्टर गेटिंग मैरिड एंड ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी दे फील आइसोलेटेड, दे फील अलोन, नेग्लेक्टेड, एट दैट टाइम वी कैन प्रिस्क्राइब पल्सिटिला. एस्केप डिजायर टू प्रेगनेंसी, तब वो वहां से जाने का सोचेंगे. देन एस्ट्रेंज्ड फ्रॉम फैमिली, आंसर्स अवर्शन टू, आंसर्स मोनोसिलेबस, अब इंडिफरेंस आने लगा. तो देयर इज इंडिफरेंस नॉट ओनली इन सीपिया, अगर आपको पल्सिटिला पेशेंट क्लिनिक पे आती है एंड यू सी अ इंडिफरेंस इन हर, दैट कुड बी अ इन साइकोसिस और सिफिलिटिक स्टेज, तो वी हैव टू टेक अ होल केस ऑफ दैट पेशेंट कि बचपन में कैसी थी वो, मैरिज के बाद कैसी थी, कॉलेज टाइम में कैसी थी. सो देयर इज इंडिफरेंस इन पल्सिटिला ऑल्सो. अवोटा इट इज अ रूब्रिक. अवोटा एस्ट्रेंज्ड फैमिली फ्रॉम आंसर्स, अवर्शन टू आंसर्स, मोनोसिलेबस, डिसकंटेंटेड, डिसाइडफुल, मैनिपुलेटिव. मैनिपुलेटिव मीन्स एंड डिसाइडफुल. मैनिपुलेटिव मीन्स लाइक फॉक्स, पता है, कैलकुलेटिव है कि हमें कब क्या बोलना है, झूठ बोलना है, अब इसको हमें सरेंडर करना है, अब हमें इसे प्लीज करना है, अब इसे हमें डांटना है, अकॉर्डिंग टू द एनवायरमेंट चेंज होना लोगों से. डिसाइडफुल मीन्स अनट्रस्टी, अनफेथफुल, डिसऑनेस्ट. हिस्टीरिया, देर इज अ रूब्रिक जॉय अल्टरनेटिंग विद सैडनेस. Now this patient will become hysterical. We always say pulsatilla is hysterical. No, it is not in Sura. Impulsive, quarrelsome, rude. Then there will be effect on brain because already ये patient कैसा sluggish है, slow है. तो अब क्या होगा? Sad हो जाएगा, taciturn, mistakes makes, prostration of mind, confusion, absent-minded, brain fag, sluggishness, control of thought is lost. एम्बिटेड, अब कड़वापन आने लगा रिश्तों को लेके, हस्बैंड को लेके, फैमिली को लेके. इनकंसोलेबल, नाउ शी इज बिकमिंग इनकंसोलेबल. अब उसको आप चुप कराओगे, आप प्यार दोगे, नाउ नो नो आई डोंट वॉन्ट दिस नाउ. इनकंसोलेबल. इनडिफरेंस टू अपोजिट सेक्स, इनडिफरेंस टू प्लेजर टू, इनडिफरेंस टू जॉय टू. अब उसे कोई जॉय नहीं चाहिए, कोई प्लेजर नहीं चाहिए. क्लैप्टोमेनिया मीन्स Stealing things, चोरी करना. Malicious, harming others. Unsympathetic, ungrateful, weary of life, suicidal disposition. So this all is coming in syphilitic miasm. Contemptuous means mocking, disrespectful, taunting. जैसे continuous, ये खाली सीपिया में नहीं है. Mocking is in pulsatilla and other remedies also. Contemptuous is a rubric. जब पेशेंट कंटिन्यूसली मूव कर रहा है अपने आसपास के लोगों को, कंटिन्यूसली टोंट कर रहा है, रिस्पेक्ट नहीं दे रहा, डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल है. नाउ द फियर्स, दिस ऑल आर द रूब्रिक्स आई एम शेयरिंग. फियर्स माइंड, फियर फोर्स.